Moving now to a vehicle caught on fire at the I-10 Travel Center on Austria Road. Duson volunteer firefighters responded swiftly to find a pickup truck engulfed in flames near the fuel pumps. Firefighters contained the blaze, ultimately preventing any structural damage. Chief Coby he praised his team's quick action, noting there were no injuries. The cause of the fire is under investigation.